I'm Peter from Infodiagram. I'm one of the founders and I work with slides every day. So I'm also one of the persons behind this deck, for example, this watercolor. And in this, I'll try to answer, in this short video, I'll try to answer how to remove the background. So in this specific case, we see that we have the slide where, I'm just going to switch here. So we have a deck with watercolor shapes. It's the ones which we scanned and put them in PowerPoint. So the shapes of themselves are movable as well as the text. But the question now is how to remove the background, because we put here in this case not white background, but this kind of old paper looking like. And yeah, this one is hard to remove because it's inside the template. And I'm going to show how to change it in template. So basically, you go to View. Tab in PowerPoint, go to Slide Master, and you should go to the first slide over here. And now over here you go and edit the background. So you right click over here, or you can also click here in the Slide Master tab, and you go to Format Background. And here we put the picture, but you can replace it with solid fill. So not blue one, but white one. And as you see, all slides which are inheriting the colors, the style from the master one will be white, so most of them will be white. So if I go back, you'll see the whole presentation now has white background and you have much more space to use. Another way how to get rid of the background is actually copying into your presentation which has a white background. So I'm going back, Control Z just to return the changes, and assume you want to so let's say select these slides and you want to copy them to another presentation. So here you have a new presentation. With Control N you can create a new empty one with even with white format. So I copied with Control C all these slides, and I go here, click here with Control V. I'm copying them over here, so their background remains the white and the content is copied. You may notice that the colors has changed because the color palette in this presentation is different than in this one. If you want to keep the original one, either you copy it over here to keep source formatting, and in this case the also background is copied because whole template is copied, or if I go back, you can just copy content of one slide, for example only this one. If you do Control C on this one and you go to new slide over here, so click here, do, then you can copy it with a source formatting. So if you click on this small icon here, you select source formatting and it will keep the colors from the source. Other way how to do it is just paste, and this is hidden over here. So that's another way. So I hope I helped you to remove the slide, so to get more space. And if you have any other questions, just contact us. We'll be glad to help with other questions.